Hello friends, find the value of c if 5 over c times 5 over c equal to c over 5. Let's have a solution. To solve this, first of all, multiply by 5 over c on both sides, 5 over c times 5 over c times 5 over c equal to 5 over c times c over 5. Since 5 over c are 3 times repeated, it will be 5 over c cube equal to 5 and 5. And c will be cancelled. We get 1. 5 over c cube minus 1 equal to 0. Since 1 equal to 1 cube, it will be 5 over c cube minus 1 cube equal to 0. As we know that a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square. So we have 5 over c minus 1, 5 over c square plus 5 over c 1 plus 1 square equal to 0. Either 5 over c minus 1 equal to 0 or 5 over c square plus 5 over c plus 1 equal to 0. If we solve 5 over c multiply by c on both sides to get rid of c, c times 5 over c minus c times 1 equal to c times 0. C and c will be cancelled. We have 5 minus c, 0 times c is 0, 5 equal to c and c equal to 5. And here you can see this is like a quadratic equation. So for this, let u equal to 5 over c, we have u square plus u plus 1 equal to 0. Apply here quadratic formula, u equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a, where u equal to, here you can see a equal to 1, b equal to 1, c equal to 1. Put the values here. U equal to minus 1 plus minus square root 1 square minus 4, 1, c is 1 over 2a is 1. Solve this. U equal to minus 1 plus minus square root 1 square 1 minus 4 over 2. U equal to minus 1 plus minus square root 1 minus 4 is minus 3 over 2. So u equal to minus 1 plus minus square root of 3 can be written as square root of 3 times minus 1 over 2 as it is. We have u equal to minus 1 plus minus square root 3, and square root of minus 1 is I, since square root of minus 1 equal to I from complex numbers, over 2 as it is. So here u1 equal to minus 1 plus square root of 3 I over 2, and u2 equal to minus 1 minus square root of 3 I over 2. Recall, u equal to 5 over c take case 1, which is u1. We have 5 over c equal to u1 is minus 1 plus square root of 3 I over 2. Now take reciprocal on both sides. 5 over c will be c over 5 equal to 2 over minus 1 plus square root of 3 I. So c over 5 equal to 2 over square root of 3 I minus 1. Rationalize it. C over 5 equal to 2 over square root of 3 I minus 1 times square root of 3 I plus 1 over square root of 3 I plus 1. Solve this. C over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3 I plus 1 over a minus b a plus b. As we know that a minus b a plus b equal to a square minus b square, so it will be square root of 3 I square minus 1 square. I hope you understood. C over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3 I plus 1 over square root of 3 square I square minus 1. Since I square equal to minus 1 from complex numbers, so it will be c over 5 equal to 2 square root of 3 I plus 1 over square will be cancelled from square. We have 3 I square is minus 1 minus 1 as it is. So c over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3 I plus 1 over, this is minus 3 minus 1. So c over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3 I plus 1 over minus 3 minus 1 minus 4, we have minus 4, 2 times 2, 4. CO5 is equal to minus square root of 3 I plus 1 over 2. Solve this. C over 5. Now I can multiply by 5 on both sides. 5 times C over 5 equal to 5 times minus square root of 3i plus 1 over 2. 5 and 5 will be cancelled. We have C equal to minus 5 square root of 3i minus 5 over 2. C equal to minus 5 over 2 minus 5 square root of 3i over 2, which is the value of C. Now, from second case, which is U2, we have U2 equal to minus 1 minus square root of 3i over 2. Second case is U2 equal to minus 1 minus square root of 3i over 2. Recall, U equal to 5 over C. So it will be 5 over C equal to minus 1 minus square root of 3i over 2. Next, multiply by minus on both sides, minus 5 over C minus 1 minus square root of 3i over 2. Here we have minus 5 over C equal to minus minus will be plus 1 plus square root of 3i over 2. Take reciprocal on both sides. We have minus C over 5 equal to 2 over square root of 3i plus 1. Now rationalize it. Minus C over 5 equal to 2 over square root of 3i plus 1 times square root of 3i minus 1 over square root of 3i minus 1. Solve this. Minus C over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3i minus 1 over a plus b. A minus b is a square, like before, minus b square. Minus C over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3i minus 1 over square will be cancelled. From square we have 3. I square is minus 1, minus 1, minus 1. Minus C over 5 equal to 2 times square root of 3i minus 1. Here we have minus 3. Minus 3 minus 1 will be a minus 4. 2 times 2, 4. Multiply by minus on both sides. We have C over 5 minus minus plus square root of 3i minus 1 over 2. Now multiply by 5 on both sides. 5 times C over 5 equal to 5 times square root of 3i minus 1 over 2, 5 and 5 will be cancelled, c equal to 5 square root of 3i minus 5 over 2, c equal to minus 5 over 2 plus 5 square root of 3i over 2. The value of c, so finally c1 equal to 5, c2 equal to, here the value is minus 5 over 2 minus 5 square root of 3i over 2, and c3 equal to minus 5 over 2 plus 5 square root of 3i over 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it, and must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more, and you can also see the community section about all the topics about math lipid questions. Okay, bye.